गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 3 सब्स्ट्रैक्शन। यस, इन लास्ट क्लास वी सीन प्रैक्टिस टाइम 3। टुडे वी गो थ्रू द नेक्स्ट वन पॉइंट, दैट इज विथ रीग्रुपिंग। विथ रीग्रुपिंग, रीग्रुपिंग मीन्स हियर इन दिस प्रॉब्लम कैरी विल कम हियर। जस्ट सी हियर हाउ टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स। फर्स्ट वन एग्जाम्पल, सब्स्ट्रैक्ट 18 from 40, subtract 18 from 40, yes, just see here, first write tens ones, 40 minus 18, here, yes, here 0 is there, 0 is less than 8, so you have to take one group here, tens group, that is 10 plus 0 is how much? 10. Now subtract 10 minus 8. 10 minus 8 is 2. And already you taken one group here. So instead of 4 here, 3 remains. Okay, that is 3 minus 1 is 2. Answer is how much? 22. This is the one of the method. Another one method, or you have to solve like this. 4, 40 minus 18. Yes, here 0 is there, you have to take one group, that is 10 plus 0 is 10, 10 minus 8 is 2, and give here one carry. Now 4 minus 1, 3, 3 minus 1 is 2. Here you have to give, instead of here cancelling, you have to give here carry and cancel it. 4 minus 1, 2, 4 minus 2 is how much? 2. Which one you feel easier, that method you have to use here. Yes, so next. Next one is what? Using addition to check subtraction. Next one point is using addition to check subtraction. Next one point is using addition. Addition to check subtraction. Means here you have to solve the problem, subtraction problems, and that answer is correct or not wrong, you have to check it by using addition. So how to check that? Just see here, I will solve. I will take one example, that is subtract 43 from 68. Subtract 43 from 68. Yes, now subtract, first you have to write in column wise, tens, ones, 68 minus 43, 8 minus 3 is 5 and 6 minus 4 is 2, answer is 25. This answer is correct or in wrong, just see how to check it by using addition. So how to, which numbers you have to add here, first you have to write answer whatever comes, that answer you have to write it first. 25. Yes, next, which number you are subtracted here? 43. So you have to plus 43. Yes, plus symbol put here and write that number once again here. Now add, 5 plus 3 is 8 and 2 plus 4 is 6. Here comes 68. Here also 68 is there. First one number comes here, answer. If this both the numbers are same, means that problem solved problem is correct. So this is correct. We solved problem is correct now. Okay. So I will go through the practice time 4. Practice time 4. Practice time 4. Subtract the following and also check your answers. First one point, subtract the following. Subtract the following. subtract the following. Also check your answer. Check your answer. Yes, see here, first one, A, tens, ones, 65 minus 28, 65 minus 28. Open your textbook, page number 107 and note these all problems. Yes, 15, 5 is there and here minus 8 is there. So, 5 is less than 8, we see how to take one tens group, that 10 plus 5 is how much? 15. Yes, now subtract 15 minus 8, 15 minus 8 is 7, right here 7, and instead of 6 here 5 remains because already you taken one group here. Now 5 minus 2 is how much? 3, 37. Now check this answer is correct or wrong. So right here plus tens, ones, write first number 37 plus this number 28. Now add 7 plus 8 is 15. So write 5 here and 1 carry. 3 plus 2 is 5 and 5 plus 1 is 6. Here also 65 and here also 65 means this all problem is correct. Next B1. B1, tens, ones, 37 minus 29, 37 minus 29. Just see 7 minus 9, 7 minus 9 means here 7 is less than 9 means you have to take one tens group, that 10 plus 7 is 17. So write here directly 17, now 17 minus 9, 17 minus 9 is how much? 8. So instead of 3 here 2 remains because already you taken one group here. So now 2 minus 2 is 0. Answer is 8. Just check it now. Tens, ones, here 0, 8 plus this number 29. Now add 8 plus 9 is how much? 17. Yes, right, 7 and 1 carry, 0 plus 2 is 2 and 2 plus this 1 carry is 3, that is 37. So, this is this all problem is also correct. Next, C1. Tens, ones, yes. 66 minus 48. 66 minus 48. See here. 6 minus 8 means this 6 is less than 8 means you have to take one tens group, that is 10 minus 10 plus 6 is 16. 16 minus 8 is 8 and instead of 6 here 5 remains. 5 minus 4 is 1. So answer is 18. Now check it, this problem is solved, problem is correct or not. So 18 plus number 48, 8 plus 8 is 16, so write 6 and 1 carry here. Now 1 plus 4 is 5 and 5 plus 1 is 6, so answer is 66. This is correct. Yes, next D1 problem you have to do homework. Yes, D1 problem you have to do homework. Homework. Yes. Next, I will go through the second one question, that is arrange in column and subtract. Also check your answers. Second one question. Arrange in column, arrange in columns and subtract Also check your answers. Also check your answers. First one, A, 75 minus 28. 75 minus 28. See here, tens, ones. Here, 75 is there. Minus 28. Yes, 75 minus 28. So, solve here, 5 minus 8 is there. So, 5 is less than 8 means you have to take one tens group here. That is 10 plus 5 is 15. So, write here 15. And 15 minus 8 is how much? 15 minus 8 is 7. So, write 7. And instead of 7 here, 6 remains. So, 6 minus 2 is 4. Answer is 47. So next, tens, ones, write here 47 first, plus this number 28, write it. Now 7 plus 8 is how much? 7 plus 8 is 15, so write 5 and 1 carry. Now 4 plus 2 is 6 and 6 plus 1 is 7. So this is, answer is 75, okay? Like this you have to solve the problems. Till today I will stop here only, and the remaining problems, okay, in second one question still some problems are there, that all problems I will solve in the next class. And today's homework is, homework solve subtraction problems. Solve subtraction problems. And also check your answers. Also check your answers. Yes. First one, 63 minus 15. B1, 78 minus 25. You have to do these two problems homework and send to my personal number. Okay. Till today I will stop here only. Bye. Take care.